You guys, we are out to eat at IHOP. It is Friday morning. The girls got their cupcake pancakes. DJ got this big juicy meat omelet. Hey, Boston family. And mommy got the smoke lint. I don't want these, so. And I dropped some coffee, y'all. Yeah, my phone is loading. Y'all a video, so I can't even record. I'm but it's all good. We're about to eat. Guys, I don't know if y'all know, but follow along is becoming our favorite store. So we are at Five Below. They got the Marshalls and everything. Y'all know I told y'all we stand right across from the little shop. That go our place over there where we stand at. And we are at Five Below. The girls, it's Friday. We just not getting them some floaties and stuff. So, yeah. This is what we're going to go on Five Below and do. And then after that, y'all, we're probably gonna go and probably gonna go to the beach for a little while. And then that's it. I know that's not it. We got some activities to do. But hi. We got some little activities. I know we is not in nowhere. We is not gonna shop. Get it. Yeah, I love their t-shirts. I always come and just grab their t-shirts. Oh my god, this one is so cute. I definitely want this one. Yeah, I'm sucker for these type of colors. Yeah, I'm definitely a sucker for these colors. Yeah, see this one. I need this medium. Oh yeah. And that all kind of stuff. What we're gonna do? Look for the we're probably looking for floaty stuff. Lobies and stuff like that. But we're finna see. So y'all, I'll let y'all know what we get in a minute. Let me help these kids find some floats and stuff. Or a toy. I don't know what they're looking for. We're finna see. Right. Hey, Boston family. We are back at the pool for day, what is this, day three. The girls are slipping and sliding again.
We're gonna go to the beach.
Y'all need to go to the beach and warm up.
That's what I just said.
I'm gonna go
get in the water.
Beach water warm you up. The pool water freezing. Chilling, y'all. I guess the girls can't go to the beach. Y'all wanna go to the beach?
Mama!
Okay, hold on. You got me a little snacky snack. Y'all, we are back out here at the beach. I'm finna post my phone up so y'all can see us walk and play on the beach. Y'all, they got cars and everything on the beach. But this beach so different. Like, it ain't got no area that you can like lay out on or put your stuff on unless you want the water to hit you, because the water literally, when the tides come, the water literally come all the way up. But it's cold. Go to the beach and let the beach water warm us up. DJ say he's cold. Put y'all down right now.
decided to bring y'all a little closer because the water ain't started coming up yet.
I'll put it in more air. Get over here. Yeah. Put up the kid on. Look, there he is. Oh. Stand up. Stand up. I didn't ask you. What's up? Come on.
Give me a big girl, y'all.
Oh, there you go.
Come on, my man. Say cheese. Hey, Boston family. It is Friday. Friday afternoon, and never mind my missing meal. And everybody is napping. My man asleep. No, we're asleep. They asleep. I think DJ in the sleep, y'all. Yeah. Everybody napping. You wanna know why? Cause everybody be up extra early. Everybody be up extra early. I be trying to sleep. They made me get up this morning. Before 9 o'clock, we went to IHOP, y'all seen that. But now everybody's asleep, so now we can't go do nothing. So I'm finna let them get their nap out. I'm finna chill right here and edit a few videos. And then we probably gonna go bowling or to this arcade place. If the arcade place, I think it's more so outside. It's like the boardwalk for up here. So I'ma see if that's open. If that's not open, then we're gonna go bowling. And then we're gonna find something to eat. Earlier, y'all, I didn't pick up the vlog and vlog because we only ate, they ate McDonald's. And we went to this place called Crab Night last night. And my phone went dead, so I couldn't vlog that. Oh my gosh. But DJ had ordered something else from there. He had ordered some crab cakes, and I had got like the 6-piece wings that I ended up sharing with everybody. I ate like 2 of them. And then I tried to eat my leftovers from Wednesday night. Oh my God, it was the stromboli. When I was eating that, y'all, the stromboli was good, but not 2 days later. So now, after this, after they get their nap out, like I said, we're gonna do something fun. And they was already hungry. Holland, they was hungry again before they went to sleep. So now I'm finna see if that's my press on over there, cause it came off. They've been doing good though. Especially being in that salt water and all that other stuff, that chlorine water and all that. But anyway, yeah. So this is what I'm about to do. I'm probably finna go walk on the beach. That's what I'm probably about to do. While they taking out. Matter of fact, that's what I'm finna do. So I'm finna let them get their nap out. DJ here with them, and I'm gonna go walk on the beach for a little second, and I'll tune back in with y'all in a minute when I'm walking on the beach.
Hey y'all, we are out of the water finally. We all got showers, and we're all headed to grab some lunch, because it's about, hopefully it's about 2 o'clock now. No, you just sat down, let Oprah rest you. Show the vlog y'all outfits. Ooh. What they say? Bless.
Bless.
Ooh. Mimi, what's your shirt say? Butterfly.
Butterfly.
I
want a butterfly. It don't say nothing.
I know, but it got a butterfly on it though.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
a little breezy out here now.
One?
Mimi, what's your shirt say? Batman.
You looking at a person?
Mommy, what's your shirt say? No.
Five below.
That's it, five anyway, below. What does that lock mean? Okay. We are about to go eat lunch. You guys, we are at the Hole's Ghetto. It's Hole in the Wall Arcade areas in Daytona, but it's okay, because this is where we are. It's okay. My baby's gonna have fun, and after that they gonna eat, and that's just what we gonna do. We may want to play the basketball as if she could. Give me a dollar. All right. Yeah, we got quarters. I don't think nothing is more than 25 to a dollar, 25 cents to a dollar. Oh yeah, this is what we about to do. We're gonna have fun. Okay, that's what y'all wanna do? You wanna play that? That's a fake spider, it's not real. You wanna do this one? You wanna do that?
I'm gonna do it.
Where's the green thing? Where's the green thing right there? Mardi Gras Family Fun Center. When I tell y'all, grown folks stuff for real. Them folks had drank, had the biggest cup of beers. I said, wait a minute, this for kids? But it was some cheering in there, y'all, so we made it do what it do. Now we about to go get to eat, and then they can eat their candy.
Y'all, have fun.
Yeah, I did it.
You did?
All I know is, baby, I need the nearest hand sanitizer, the nearest place to wash my hands. I done put some on my tongue. I need some germ killer.
That's a lot of germs.
You got to keep moving.
A lot of germs.
We're going to start it up.
Yeah. But I learned how to crank it, so let me start it up.